Yes, children. So I was saying that he has given description about his family. Who has seen that? Ramesh. Because the childhood friends, his childhood, they have been friendship. Now he is giving introduction to his friend, to Suresh, that he has a family of his wife working at there and has a child. Both have a child. And how the city life is describing to his friend. The city life is really very, very, very busy. He says. Okay, you can experience. We start in the morning, leave our child at the baby care center and come back in the evening with faded face, dull face. So he says, see, he describes his day, how normally his days goes. So in the morning they have to leave. They leave their child in the baby care center, which is what you called, where they take care of the baby. Yes, in the city, it is available, where both the parents are working, father and mother. So until the child goes, so they leave the baby at the baby care center and they leave for the office. And after, when they return, it's like dull face. The whole day they have to sit in front of computer and just work, work and work. So he just makes that his normally the routine work is very boring and dull. We hardly find time to sit together. That's true. When both of them are working, they are going, and the baby is at the baby care center, so they don't have time because they return only in the evening, tired. So they don't have time to sit together, talk, at least, enjoy the time together. How disgusting. Disgusting is a word, children, we say when something very bad, unpleasant, you are experiencing, and you say how disgusting. We work with computers, think like computers, and live like computers. Say, yes, we work with computers, even think like computers.
Strike
and it goes, and where it falls, the these children, Ishtura, Mesh and Suresh, where they got the district level science fair, they got the prize, and the science sir, the class teacher, Padmanabha sir, appreciated, means, no, they said good, really very, they did a very good job, for that they were really happy. I remember how we went to, we went on a picnic to Koyal Sagar. So you have Nagarjuna Dam like that, they went to Koyal Sagar for picnic. Yes, every year you even go, no children. So how you feel? And I, that's a really happy part of your life. One day enjoying with your friends, teachers, everyone. Okay. So these are the, you know, happy moments what you say within you, what you can. Every year, yes, last year I went there, before last year I went there. Never caring for anyone. I remember